It's so hard not to be angry when all the plans in the land goes to a PR person that sells them and not to the community of the place that they're being grown at, which could have been the right way to do business in my book. Because if you grow and you enjoy what you grow and you sell it in your neighborhood, and everybody's got a craft that they know how to take advantage of for their neighborhood, then the PR percentage goes away, and that is hundreds of times more money than anything else costs to pay for.